In our latest forecast, global growth will bottom out at 2.8% this year, before rising modestly to 3% next year, almost unchanged from our January projections. Global inflation will ease, although more slowly than initially anticipated, from 8.7% last year to 7% this year and 4.9% next year.